Sunday. So in the tradition of Advent and Lent, there's that Sunday where the mixture of the light of the glory of Christmas and the hope of resurrection, the purple of Advent and Lent penance, it's actually mixed. You may see the priest remember Mass where the rose of the vestments. So today, Laetare Sunday, I share this reading for you from the Old Testament prophet Nehemiah. Today is holy to the Lord your God. Do not be sad and do not weep, for today is holy to our Lord. Do not be sad this day, for rejoicing in the Lord must be your strength. And the word Laetare and Gaudete, they mean rejoice. So may you rejoice today and bow your heads for God's blessing. Heavenly Father, look kindly upon your sons and all their good works, both in joy, cheer, and fraternity, as they look forward towards another year under the patronage of the great St. Patrick and also in this year of St. Joseph. May you have all protection and health, mind, and body. May your hearts grow in fraternal care of each other, and may you serve your community wherever you may be with joy and cheer and faith that spurs us on. And may Almighty God bless you, the saints and angels, and the Mother of God be with you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.